What's up, guys, and welcome back to the bonus episode of LittleBigPlanet Metal Gear Solid DLC. Today, we're going to be going back into the DLC and trying out the minigame we unlocked, the Metal Gear Solid VR Survival Challenge. Let's head in. Welcome to the VR Survival Challenge. Shoot the targets and survive as long as you can. Shoot the red button to begin. Okay, then boom. Now this might be a little difficult. We'll give it a few shots if we don't do that well. But you know, there's only one way to find out if we're gonna do any good, and that's by playing it and doing as well as we can. Oh man, gotta give it all our all. So yeah, the DLC comics, or the DLC Metal Gear Solid playthrough is now finished as of this episode, and I can't wait to get started on some other DLC. This one was fabulous, and then I just can't wait for the other ones, the Toy Story 2, and then, you know, when it comes to expansive ones that actually take multiple episodes, besides Toy Story 2, I think there's Marvel, and then I don't know what else. Maybe the Cross Controller Pack. Well, that's as far as we'll be able to get. Let's try this a few times. But there's also the Cross Controller Pack that is like, it has correlation with the PS Vita. I'll be trying my best to see if I can't get my hands on that one as well. But that one I would probably do with my girlfriend Michaela. Now we also have to do the mini games with my girlfriend Michaela still, when it comes to LittleBigPlanet 1 story mode. And we'll be doing that very soon, just working on a good time for it. And besides that, what other little topics do I have? One thing that LittleBigPlanet 1, I did a community night of it, as of recording this was 2 days ago, but it'll probably be a few days, or even a week ago, as of this being uploaded. But let me know what you guys thought of that. I know a lot of people were enjoying it, but there really wasn't as big of a turnout as if I would have done LittleBigPlanet 2. So obviously from now on, I think I'm going to stick to LittleBigPlanet 2 community nights until of course LittleBigPlanet 3 comes out. Very soon, maybe the next community night, I want to try Garden Warfare as a community night, Plants vs. Zombies, and that sort of brings me into a topic. What game would you like to see a community night for? Because I know Minecraft's a big thing, but it's also very tricky. I don't know how to stop griefing and actually make an objective to where we can play with multiple people. We actually made it pretty far that time. Let's try it once more, and let's head into it and see how far we can get. But yeah, I know Minecraft is a big thing that a lot of people ask for. Maybe if I could set up some type of Hunger Games server, something like that. Maybe once I'm a bigger channel and can afford it a lot easier. Besides that, there isn't too many games I could think of that could do a community night. Of course, it has to be a game where I could play with a lot of people really quickly. That's why LittleBigPlanet and Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare is really good. Because like with Garden Warfare, I can play with 3 people in a quick group for 15 minutes and then switch to a new group of 3. And same thing with LittleBigPlanet. And you know, that's really awesome. Oh darn, we're not doing that great. Come on, one more time. So I need a game like that. Minecraft, Hunger Games can be that, but I need to find a reliable server. Looks like we headed back. Whoops. So yeah, that's my thoughts on the community nights. I've been really enjoying them. It's really fun every week going out to stream with you guys. As soon as I get done some schooling, I definitely want to up my streaming schedule not to 2 days a week instead of one. That way I have one day that I can dedicate to community nights and another day I can completely dedicate to streaming whatever game I want. And that'll be cool. And it'll probably be single player games and I'll up productivity and get more content out to you guys. Let's get these guys out of the way. This electric thing on the ground is really the hardest part so far. It's like dodging him alone wouldn't be too bad if it wasn't for you also have to pay attention to the missiles and shooting, and it's very difficult. But I think I'll call it that. Let's head back and bid you adieu. And there we go, that is the minigame that comes with the Metal Gear Solid pack. A really, really good pack. Like I said, one of the originals, just fantastic all around the board. It is very, very awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching the DLC, and feel free to let me know which DLC you want to see next. Of course, I'll be purchasing more. I don't just have these three, but I will be getting more to cover. So just any of them, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider commenting your thoughts. What do you think about that minigame and things I've said about community nights, along with giving the video a like and sharing it with your friends and family, because that support really does help get the word out about my channel and spread the growth and all that kind of stuff. Thank you guys so much for your support and your love and all the fantastic stuff. See you guys next time. Bye bye. This video is sponsored by LittleBigGalaxy.com, a top of the line source for the latest LittleBigPlanet news, updates, and forum discussions.